I got a message from mom saying that dad had a really bad seizure and that something was really wrong and that we needed to be there. When we arrived, the paramedics were there, and then dad was on the floor. They were trying to resuscitate him and keep his heart going. It was just a waiting game for a while, and then